All right, here we have a 1992 International 4600, the Challenger aluminum rollback. It's got the 7.3 in it. You can hear it, sounds good. Driver's seat more of course a little bit.
Back's in good shape.
Passenger seat's in good shape. Got the PTO engaged right now. I'm gonna operate the bed. Lift in the back. Good running condition. Ready for somebody to roll with it, man. As soon as you buy it. 1992 International 4600, again with a Challenger aluminum rollback.